Healthy vision is something most of us take for granted, but can you imagine what it's like to live with low vision? Three artists, each living with vision loss, were commissioned to collaborate and express what it is like to live with deteriorating sight.
I'm really proud that I am now a part of the Changemakers campaign.
That shows how living with visual impairment can actually also be empowering too.
And I feel like I'm in a big family.
And that we all understand something that's unique to us.
To inspire their artwork, the artists connected via personal letters and Zoom calls with two people who live with diabetes-related eye disease and age-related macular degeneration, leading causes of vision loss.
When I first noticed my vision beginning to fail, I didn't even tell my wife and daughters. I didn't want to share this burden with them.
When every time my blood sugar goes too high or too low, my vision blurs and I'm reminded of how precious my sight is.
The artists also spoke with a medical expert who shared the science behind these conditions and gave hope for the future.
And so now our real effort is about education and access and getting people to the right treatment, because I firmly believe that we can prevent a lot of the vision loss.
Dave, Baluji, and Rachel channeled their research and personal experiences into a beautifully synced performance, combining poetry, music, and painting to capture the imaginations of audiences around the world.
And ultimately, I hope that somehow this project empowers individuals who are experiencing vision loss, and that they know that there is life beyond what's been happening to them. It should just be very empowering.
We are on the cusp of change in ophthalmology. Now is the time to adapt, create, imagine, and persist to shape the future of vision.